She decided the Corman was for the birds, kind of like this next song.
Oh! Sing a song of six. It's a bucket full of rye. 4 and 20 black birds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king?
And now, as a special surprise, we've got 4 and 20 specially trained singing black boys in a pie.
Colin, oh.
Chicken, is that a real big pie with a flaky crust sitting backstage?
Yeah, go and get it.
I already did.
Oh, no.
4 and 20 black boys inside a munch. All baked in a pie that he had for lunch.
When his mouth is open,
so listen very carefully, and you won't miss a thing.
Ah!
Oh! Hey, Munch, don't forget to brush your teeth after having tweets.
Well, our next song to be a tweet for all you kids who want to sing along.
There was a farmer. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o. G, 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 and Bingo was his name-o. G! Now I'll stop singing.
There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name-o.
Boys and girls, this next song is a kind of a creepy and crawly, but don't be scared, it's got a happy ending.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all of the rain.
La, la.
The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Isn't that nice?
Oh, ew! Speaking about spiders, it
was
me, the chicken.
Come on, Helen. Kids' songs are just for fun.
And I know a quick song to illustrate that train of thought.
Shouting, Dinah, blow your horn. your butt.